Steve Carell is an actor known by me as my boss at Dunder Mifflin, Michael Scott. When Steve left The Office in season 7, many fans felt the series died. And it's because of how special Steve Carell's performance is and how well written the show is. I was planning on painting a modern Silver Fox Steve, but I made a choice to go with an Office era Steve for the nostalgia. This is the 16th portrait in my planned series of 100, and I think my plans of becoming a better artist is working. Each painting comes together in about 45 minutes, an hour and a half if I'm struggling. Struggles, when it comes to art, is the same when it comes to life or any other creative process. Perseverance seems to be the common key to success, regardless of the medium. Film, oils, automotive, and maybe even life. When it comes to your painting skills, time is the secret. Practice is the word. And being easy on yourself is important too. I'm GP. I'm painting you. And thank you so much for joining me. I feel like my career as an artist might evolve into making bigger YouTube videos. But we'll see. Time will tell.